Here's a model of the Mighty Mo.
Historical significance of this ship, the USS Missouri, is World War II officially ended with the signing of the Japanese instrument of surrender on her deck on September 2nd, 1945. Totally built at the Brooklyn Navy Yard, she was launched in January of 1944 and served in the Pacific Theater during the war. Propulsion for this Iowa class battleship was provided by gear turbines, driving force boomers, producing 212,000 shaft horsepower, speeds in excess of 30 knots. She performed her missions with the aid of search radars for air and surface target detection. Two Kingfisher Catapult launched scout planes of her aft-deck provided aerial surveillance and gunfire direction. The Missouri is equipped with a battery of primary and secondary guns, a secondary battery of 129 anti-aircraft and 20 turret-mounted 5-inch guns on the ship's superstructure, engaged air and surface targets. The main deck held the primary gun battery of two forward-mounted turrets of 16-inch guns and one aft-mounted turret, completing her battery of 9 16-inch guns, each delivering 2,700-pound projectiles to her targets.
I smell cordite. Banana peels at WD-40.
Serves as a museum ship anchored in Pearl Harbor, Hawaii.